the stats are, it's good to have them, and it informs our picture of the game, but we're still at a point where football is quite, I think, naive in its use of stats.